barely breaking a sweat up here, people. I could be eating a sandwich while I'm doing this.
And you probably will soon.
I probably will eventually. Who knows? It's all the same. I know, it's all the same for everybody else. So the next song is going to be Code Monkey. Is there a Beth Gordon in the audience? Beth Gordon, whoa!
Nom nom nom, I'm eating the microphone. It's delicious. Hello!
Hi Beth, how are you? That's a fancy dress.
Yes, my friend made me try it on, and she made me buy it.
Your friend, the shopping consultant?
Yes.
The onboard shopping consultant?
I had a couple of shopping consultants for this trip.
Do you always dress this fancy for evening?
No, not ever. Never. No.
Sequins!
Yes, this is my very first sequin, and my very second sequin, and my very thousandth sequin.
You should keep, it's important to keep track of each individual sequin.
Yes, okay.
It's very boring to group it by the dress. It just doesn't describe enough of the world.
Yes.
Yeah. So do you know the song Code Monkey?
I do, I am a code monkey.
Oh, are you? What are you coding?
I'm a Linux system administrator, so mostly Perl.
I'm sorry. You are a single female Perl programmer in a green sequin dress.
Yes.
Singing karaoke.
Yes.
On the Jonathan Coulton cruise.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I
might need you to sing with me because panic.
Yeah, no, I understand.
Okay. But still panic.
You know, I understand. It's terrifying. It's terrifying. But you know what? The thing you just have to do, you just have to channel the panic into positive energy that
Let's
goes out
it.
There.
Let's
you ready?
Yes.
All right. We're going to just vamp on this E chord, and you start when you want, okay?
Oh, God.
Thank you.
Oh, terrific. Scotch. Thank you very much. Christian, I think, would appreciate some scotch, if I know Christian. Oh, man. I'm gonna get myself a secret dress.